Hi guys, what's up? It's Joel Pitt here, back with another video. And this is part 16 of Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games for the DS. And in this video, I'll be continuing on by doing the rest of the characters for Dream Boxing. Now, in the last video, I did all the power type and all around. I'll leave a link down below to that video. I'm going to do all the speed types and the skill types in this video. This is my second gaming video of 2019. And the one that I did previously, I did about nearly 2 weeks ago, and it's got 165 views, which was very surprised since it's been a year since I last did a Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games for the DS video. So thank you for the support on this one. If you've not checked out that video, be sure to check it out before you watch this one. If you're new around here, just hit that subscribe button. If you enjoy my videos, you know, or enjoy this one, give it a like and leave a comment if you want to. But without further ado, we're going to get on to the video. We're going to start off with Sonic. Here we go. So, it's at a fighting arena. Just check it's on normal. Yep, it's on normal. That's fine. Now I did, I have been doing some practicing, and I did do a video before, but I didn't upload it because it was messed up for some reason towards the end. Round one. But hopefully this one will get uploaded. Oh no. No! No, it's fine. No, it's fine! Sorry. Oh no. Go on then. Oh yeah, also in the last video, I didn't win every match, but the majority were wins. That was awful. I was trying to dodge the peaches. More defense this time. Damn, she blocked. I don't think I'm gonna win this one. Final round. Ah! Man, I could have done better. Indeed, I could have done better. It's just because I just kept dodging and then she was hitting me. I was being too offensive rather than defensive. Congratulations! Next up, Daisy. Easy.
Again.
Next up is Shadow.
Fine.
Mario versus Shadow.
One final push, come on.
Three,
Quick finish there. I got to a certain point and just finished it off. Or is he going to get up? Boom. Couldn't get up on the second time. Let's see if I can finish it in 3 seconds. Three, four, five, I have done six, before. Seven, eight, nine, go, go, go! Go, go, go! It's possible. Ooh! I nearly lost because it just went on my side for a bit. Oh. Round one. Win.
Congratulations.
Now for Peach. Oh, yes. Split second until the first one round up.
Win. Peach versus Luigi.
Oh, yes. Thought you would have blocked that. Oh, he was in the middle for a second then. One of us could have had it. 0.1 millimeter between her getting up and her being knocked out. Oh, yes, he's down.
Final round. is gone. Right.
Luigi, and then last will be Eggman, and then that's it.
Waluigi versus Knuckles.
Damn, power type.
Waluigi. Knuckles. Hoo-ha!
Oh.
Knockdown. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Go!
Nine.
Go!
Oh, he's probably got that. Yeah, because he dodged my punch there. Took a bit of health, but at least I've not been knocked out yet. You knock out for me. I only knocked him out. Ooh, yes. Thank you for not being Bowser.
Versus Waluigi.
Because if it was Bowser, I would have been screwed. Powerful.
Waluigi.
Oh no, I'm getting demolished. Oh no, bringing it back. Oh no, getting demolished. Oh! That's the correct health. Come on then. Ooh, it was a lot in the middle there.
Knockdown. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Woo!
Waluigi, number one. Round one.
Just couldn't get it.
Win.
And with that, we only have one more character left.
Congratulations!
that's Eggman.
Dr. Eggman versus Knuckles. Dr. Eggman. Knuckles. Hoo-ha!
What the heck?
Obvious result?
No, not really. I didn't expect an early KO.
Win.
What the heck? Oh, I've got Bowser.
Dr. Eggman versus Bowser.
Oh, yeah, that was a quick one.
Dr. Eggman.
Right. Final fight again of the video. Let's hope it's a good one. Damn block. Fight. I blocked, but have I got enough health? Yeah, I just forgot. Ooh. Low blow there. So, the overall reward, 15 out of 16 wins in the singular matches. Not too bad. So yes, that is going to be all for this video, because I have done every single character for Dream Boxing. Now, of course, there are other Dream events where each character has their own special ability, of course, like table tennis, fencing, and I think that's about it. So, you know, if you want me to do more videos for Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games for the DS, or if you want me to get back into the Wii game, because I haven't been on that for at least a year as well, maybe a bit more. So, yeah, just leave a comment down below what you want me to do, you know, if you want me to do more of this, if you want me to continue on the Wii, so what, you know. Anyway, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to give it a like, subscribe if you're new, leave a comment down below if you want to. Also check out my previous video, part 15, if you've not watched it already. Anyway, thank you very much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.